everyone. I realised a few days ago that I've had this channel over a year now, but I've not told you what inspired me to play and what still inspires me to play today. So in this video, that's what I'm going to do. I grew up in a very musical family, with both my parents playing the violin, and we had a piano in the dining room, so music making was very much a part of my childhood. When I was 7, the music service came into my primary school to perform and show us all the different instruments we could learn to play. My sister had chosen to play the flute a few years earlier after watching a similar performance, and so I really wanted to learn something so I could be like her. Except, I wasn't sure that the flute was for me. I think, as far as I can remember, the main reason I went with the saxophone was because I wanted to be able to play In the Mood by Glenn Miller, as I thought it just sounded so cool. A few years later, I auditioned for Delia School, which was offered to children in years 3 to 6 who had been playing for at least a year, and included a class slash workshop thing on a Sunday morning once a month for 3 hours. The first time I auditioned, I didn't get in, and they suggested that I join the junior band to get more musical experience. Little me thought this was a very scary thing to do, as I am quite shy, but I went anyway because I wanted to join Delia School, and I'm so glad that I did. Music groups are now my favourite thing about playing music, as it's so much more fun to play with other people than on your own. At least it is in my opinion. When I auditioned next year, I got in and it was a great place to go, and we had some amazing experiences, including going to watch the famous cellist Julian Lloyd Webber. Over 10 years on from when I first picked up the saxophone, I am now studying music at university and hoping that I will soon be able to play in the university orchestras and bands, because that was the thing I was most looking forward to when going to university. There are also chances to play in the pit orchestra for the Theatre Society, which I'm hoping I'll get to be able to get involved with, because playing in a professional pit orchestra is something I am aspiring to do when I leave. It is a bit tough right now with the lockdown and not being able to play with other people or do live performances. We've got to stay hopeful and remember that one day things will get back to normal, and I just can't wait until that day comes. ¶¶